Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Login Helps. In today's video, I'm gonna guide you through how to redeem your Epic Games code. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the notification bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. Start by opening your internet browser. You can open any web browser you want. Now, go to the URL www.epicgames.com and press the Enter on your keyboard. From the official website, first make sure to sign into your account in order to redeem your code. Click on the Sign In button at the upper right. Choose how you'd like to sign into your Epic Game account from the options. Let me click on Sign In with Epic Games option at the top. And now, sign in with your Epic Games account using your credentials. Type in your email address in the first text field. Move on to the next field and type in your password for your account. Make sure to type in the correct password and click on Login Now to log into your account. Now, in order to redeem your code, go and head over to the upper right and click on your name. From the expanded menu, click on Redeem Code right here. And on the next page, you'll get to enter your code here. Enter the product code distributed with a retail DVD or other Epic Games product code. Type it in the text box and click on Redeem. Soon after you do that, you'll be able to redeem your gift code on Epic Games. That is all for today. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If you did, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll soon be back with more tutorial episodes. Goodbye till then.